Roads, because both Mario Barrios and Giovanni Santiago have lost.
To the introductions, Mark Conloy. All right, fans, here.
We know what Barrios is capable of, especially in this barn in his hometown.
Barrios, two defeats, there are gents, you know, great names, Tank, and
essentially fighting a 140-pounder,
right,
who is fighting at 147. So
with Virgil Hunter, no hard feelings whatsoever. Virgil Hunter, such a master tactic.
The way he's likely to win this fight is by getting on the inside.
Pressure on early has Santiago along the ropes. And he has Santiago on the back foot. Santiago double pump. Santiago falls.
Yeah, he's a good fighter. A good fighter that a lot of people thought he'd beat Broner.
Last five fights, according to show stats, Barrios has landed just 11. And against a smaller fighter who's already tasted defeat. Body movement. Nice double left by Barrios downstairs to the body.
A clinch, and I thought, oh, he's going to be able to stay in there a little bit. But so far, he hasn't in this round.
Barrios flashes the jab.
And he needs to stay in there, I think, and then just keep cranking those hooks and maybe trying to
a bigger body. And
he's doing that with what he's doing right there.
And I think he needs to be busier in this.
Body punch by Barrios.
We are through two.
Time! From Santiago. Santiago bringing the fight now to Barrios at the start of the
round. Yeah, well, we didn't get to hear what they tell him in the corner, but whatever it was, it's the right thing.
Terribly good body movement by Santiago, but he got nailed with that right hand. Body was at that weight, 140. He did look a lot slower, a lot more stationary.
At the corner, warning him, pick your shots. The right hand is there. You're bigger. Be explosive.
Against Ponce in the 25th. And he, there.
Mario Barrios.
And great job for Santiago.
A great start. That kind of evaporated, didn't it?
Santiago showing as much heart as Valentine's Day, trying to survive.
To
break down his opposition. Hold
on, Giovanni.
From the outside.
Put yourselves out.
Barrios roughing him up like that. You got to stop him.
Fights and now is a pro. 14-2-1. It's incredible because of the flow and layoff.
This battle in the years. Santiago really throws a lot of
time to mine out Barrios.
And yeah, he's going to the right after sitting down. Going to the
sells out. Suéltalo. Stop!
And there is times, obviously, when you're inside the ring.
Santiago lunging in. Sorry, I'll go ahead.
That's okay. You know.
Come here. Bump you back. Come here. We're going to box today, okay? No hooks out, ¿me entiendes?
Intentions, Barrios showing up, gets clipped by a right hand. So left to left hook, and then the jab.
You let me know when you're ready. You ready?
Good, stay right there.
Okay, no punching. Take a step back. Nantina, take a step back.
He hasn't really stepped into
27.
Escúchame. No le des atrás de la cabeza. Escúchame.
122-147.
So it's been an interesting ride for him. Not that dramatically in favor of Santiago is a big key here, too, because Santiago, as this fight moves on, he is up in a weight class where even Barrios, that's an issue for him. He needs to be winning rounds.
Barrios continues to score with the...
And Barrios is only looking stronger also.
Interesting you say that, Abner, now...
10 segundos, 10 seconds, up on the bell.
And Giovanni Santiago Barrios, 26-2 with 7.
Record of 98-4. He's fought a lot of tough guys.
Good job from Barrios, setting up the right hand with the jab. Jab, right hand, and never.
Punishment. Santiago has been down three times in his career. Against left-handed Gary Antoine
in his fight with Russell, that Santiago started to take punishment.
And it was stopped at three knockouts past the sixth round in his career. Again, his second fight at 146.
Taking his shots, really.
The segundos, parte la campana.
He's got three, four more rounds, you know, to get
into six in the sixth round.
And this is a round where you got to keep an eye on.
And Santiago staggered, but he's hurt.
No punching, no punching.
Incredibly on Giovanni Santiago.
No punches, no punches. What the land?
Well, Mo, I think it's probably a safe bet that we won't have a shutout tonight. Barrios.
What is the over under combined points? 51 or something?
Can we say Bob Santos again? Hey, Bob Santos enough? The guy really, you know, is.
There's a left hook by Barrios upstairs again, but Bob Santos is definitely.
The manic as we would expect for Barrios.
Barrios team up again on Santiago.
Come on, work yourselves out. He's getting the job done very well today.
And I guess we're seeing evidence of really the.
I'm a little surprised they sent him out. Papa Torres, who's been a trainer for his whole career.
Momentarily paralyzed Santiago yet again, the veteran instincts. He immediately. Santiago finally goes down.
Four. Five.
Too much heart from Santiago. I wish he would have just stayed down. It's only going to get hurt more.
Colloy stops upon contest upon request of the corner. He is the winner.
Home, sweet home for Mario.